have to consider the record of prorogation from various leaders over time. That is a regular occurrence in Parliament. Nothing has been lost. I don't understand why the 105th prorogation is any different from the first 104.
Without hope, the S's give up.